Hi, my name is Pattriana Perry. I'm a psychology major and I run hurdles at UCLA. My academics has been so important in my life, so I wanted to make sure I had the balance of both academics and athletics, and I thought UCLA was like the best fit. I'm leaning towards like sports psych and then child psych. I'm really big on helping others. Like I went to this camp called SCOA in Japan last year, where I was a counselor. And after that, I was like, okay, I know this is like what I want to do. Like I want to, you know, counsel kids and just stay in the sports area. Something that's special about going to UCLA, I would have to say the fact that we have like the most national championships. Like that's something that we can brag about, and I love talking about it. Also about our academics, like. I think people, like a lot of schools don't have both, and like, you know, we have that, and so it's cool that we can brag about it. My name is Pattriana Perry. I'm a psychology major, and I run hurdles at UCLA. Go Bruins!